I might try to maybe I'll do something on the front porch where it's screened in. But right now I'm on my grandmother's roof in Ocracoke, North Carolina. And I wanted to show you the view because it's really super pretty. So here's the roof. And the clouds. The sun's up there. And there's a bunch of the houses. Way over there is the sound. Before all the houses were there, you used to be able to see it, but you can't anymore, which is really sad because it's a really pretty view. So, and she lives on a creek. See? That's like the neighbors and whatnot. I'll probably go around the other side and show the other side of the creek because it's really nice. I really just wanted to show you just a little bit of Ocracoke. I haven't been doing any video, so I can't show you the beach or anything, and it's already almost 8 o'clock. Actually, I think it is 8 o'clock at night. Want to climb on the roof. I'm gonna wait until my mom goes back inside so that she doesn't yell at me. Because she probably will. But if I can get on the top of that roof, oh my gosh, it's such a pretty view, let me tell you. Oh my god. It's so pretty. And the clouds are so pretty. Just look at the clouds. So pretty. Oh my god, did you see that? That was lightning. I might as well just point the camera over here because there's so much stuff going on. And of course, as soon as I point it over there, it's all gone. What the heck? My hair's going crazy. Oh yeah, that was there. Isn't that neat? So cool. So cool. Craziness. It's so neat. So scary because I only have one hand. This is the canal that my grandmother lives on. Actually taking video. No, I didn't. I got some of the lightning though. Probably. Fishies.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty.
I like where we are when we drive in your car. I like where we are here. lips can touch, and our cheeks can brush. Our lips can touch here. When you are the one. Our lips can touch here.